This instruction is how to properly use a retaining ring applicator, typically used for E-rings, C-rings, and any axially assembled retaining ring. First, identify specifically which retaining ring you are installing, and then choose the appropriate applicator size, as these are part specific. Face the gap away from you as you apply the ring to the applicator, apply the ring to the groove, and then gently release.